Welcome to this video of Azure Defender for IoT about data mining, the baseline. My name is René Delby and I am one of the technical specialists for IoT security at Microsoft. So what is data mining? The data mining feature in the Azure Defender for IoT dashboard gives you the comprehensive and granular information about all your assets and their communication. The baseline, so the normal behavior between the devices that you are monitoring, is called the baseline. And when should you use the data mining? You can use it, for example, to customize the baseline. So, for example, something was learned in the past, like a communication using a specific protocol, maybe FTP between device A and device B, does no longer exist, or you want to, for example, remove it in the next step. Then you go to the data mining and then you can remove learned behaviors that do not exist anymore. And on top of this, as the data mining includes all the information that was ever collected from your environment, you can also use the data mining to create reports to offer this to any user of the Azure Defender for IoT interface. So what are the benefits out of this? You can support the incident response with real-time data out of the data mining reports. On top of this, all those reports, they come with historical data. And you can identify network integrity, for example, like filtering against assets with weak authentication credentials. And this is something that we will now do in a quick live demo. So let's go to the Azure Defender for IoT interface. We go to data mining, and those are the auto-generated and suggested data mining reports, but we will create our own now. In the first step, I like to show you what happens if you select all, and if you go to create a report in data mining that shows you all information that was ever collected, it can look like this, for example. It includes all the asset informations that were seen in the traffic, for example. It shows you all the internet connections, etc. And this internet connection here, for example, was learned. It was detected and agreed as normal. And for example, if you want to remove it because it was not learned correctly, because it was manually learned and you misclicked, or this communication should not exist anymore, then you can go to enter admin mode. And right from here, you can remove this, which means it will be simply removed from the baseline. And if this specific communication that you are removing now happens again, you will now get an alert because it's not simply not part of the baseline anymore. So that's it. So let's go back and create another report for password monitoring. So we want to have a report now in data mining that shows all the passwords that were detected. We don't show them in clear text by default. So if we select here all passwords, or empty passwords or plain text passwords, then we say save. We do not want to filter it for now for any group. We want to have global all passwords here. Say save. And in my case, you see the first letter is the real first letter. The others are start out. We can customize this. And you see the protocol, etc. And from here, this report can now be exported to PDF and Excel. Or you can also checkmark this option here to allow that this report will from now on appear right here in the custom reports. Thanks a lot for watching this video.